Hello everyone, I am Vikas. Welcome back to InfoMoreBox. Today I am going to tell more about Osaka Tonba camera bags. These are the professional series camera bag, and these bags are waterproof bag. This one is TB667 bag, and the cost of this bag is 4250. And this is TB668 model number, and the cost of this bag is ₹4450. And this one is a DSLR big camera bag, and the model name is 786 bag, and the cost of this bag is ₹4650. Before I move further, I am requesting you to please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that you will get all the information of camera accessories update in future also. And please see this video till the end so that you will get all the information about this camera bag. Buying links are mentioned in the description box. You will get 10 to 20% discount if you buy offline or from soniaphoto.com. The first part of the video shows that Osaka Tonba camera bag TB667. Strong belt for better grip and comfort. Side cargo pocket for accessories. A separate sleeve for a laptop, which is suitable up to 14-inch laptops. Total 9 pockets, one for camera and other for lenses. The dimension of this bag is, height is 41 cm and length is 31 cm, and the depth of this bag is 20 cm and weight is 2 kg. The inner dimension of the bag is 37 cm and 28 cm. The size of each pocket of this bag is approximately 10 cm. Let's put the camera, lens, flash and other accessories inside the bag. At the bottom of the bag, there is a rain cover for heavy rain. The second part of the video shows the camera backpack TB668. The dimension of the bag is 43 cm is height, 31 cm is length and 21 cm is depth, and weight is around 2.2 kg. You can see side cargo pockets for accessories and strong belt for better grip and comfort. There is a separate sleeve for laptops. Now we are inserting a 15-inch laptop into a separate sleeve. There are 12 pockets inside the bag. One for camera and other for lenses, etc. Now the inner dimension of the bag, 41 cm is the height, and each pocket dimension is around 10 cm. Next, we put the camera accessories like DSLR, lens, flash and other camera accessories inside the bag. There is a rain cover at the bottom of the bag for heavy rain. The last part of video covers the camera backpack TB786. In this bag also, at the bottom of the bag, there is a rain cover for heavy rain. There are side cargo pocket for accessories in this bag also. There is a side chain opening for a camera. There are some organizer pocket on the front of the bag. You can see there is extra sleeve option inside the bag for other accessories. Dimensions of the bag: 51 cm is the height and 36 cm is the length, and the depth of this bag is 28 cm and weight is around 2.5 kg. There are total 7 pockets, 2 for camera and other for lenses, flash, etc. The inner dimension of the bag is DSLR pocket size is 20 cm and other than DSLR pocket size is 10 cm. Let's put the camera, lens, flash and other accessories inside the bag. There is a separate sleeve for laptops. Now we are inserting a 17-inch laptop into a separate sleeve. The side opening which you saw earlier also, it is very easy to take out the camera from here. The belts of this backpack is very strong and which is better for grip and comfort. Thanks for watching this video. If you like my video, then give a thumbs up and please don't forget to share this video also. If you still not subscribe my channel, then please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you will get notifications.